Oh boy! Oh boy! This is probably copyrighted music, but I don't care. Oh, cool, Spider-Ham. Oh, Miguel, there he is. Oh dear. Oh, here we go. They're literally copying the movie. Okay. 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 We need to play this. We need to play this.
So, Spider-Verse has now entered Fortnite Battle Royale.
It took them a goddamn year for this to happen.
And the new skins that you can get currently in the item shop are Miles Morales and Spider-Man 2099, aka Miguel O'Hara.
They made this guy into an absolute unit. Like, good lord, those limbs.
Aww, look at those little tiny skinny legs.
Yeah, I've not done that in a while.
And on screen right now, you can see these new cosmetics that you can also get in the bundle too. Now, as a Spider-Man fan, obviously I bought the entire bundle because I am me. This video is basically just highlights of my stream that I managed to capture. I will say it gets crazy near the end. So if you guys end up enjoying this video, smash a like, subscribe if you're new, turn on the bell so you don't miss another video when I do upload, and enjoy the video.
They recently added ranked mode. If you guys are sweats or anything like that, you can, you know, play some ranked mode if you want. I'm personally not gonna do that because, again, I suck at this game. So yeah, I just play for fun, to be fair. I'm so hyped for this though. I don't know what to expect going in game. I mean, it's gonna be similar to the first Spider-Man collab, to be fair, but it's gonna be better. Miles looks sick in this, you know. I'm gonna try and hunt for the mythics though. That's one thing I want to try and do. Oh yeah, I forgot, we have to do some quests as well. Yeah, this new quest we have to do as well for the collab, so we might as well do them as well. So we have to do 2 in Mega City, and then we have to do 2 I guess somewhere else on the map then. I will say though, I am really rusty, so if I do poorly, then you know why, because I haven't played this game ever since, like, I think the Attack on Titan collab. I haven't played it since then. Interact. Okay, where's Miles? Oof. What, Rick? What, Rick? What the? Oh, so the early game gear is still in the game then. Okay. Wait, is that it there? Oh my god, we found it! Yo! Okay. Yo! They're back! They're back! Let's go! This is actually really hype. I'm doing so many challenges right now. I don't even know what challenges I'm doing, but I'm doing challenges. So we got a new music pack now. Okay, that's fair. Oh, wait. I've got an idea. Wait, no. Wait. I want to do it. Yes! Let's go. Whee! Oh man, this is so cool. This is so cool. Woo! I remember when the first Spider-Verse movie came out, it was the most hypest thing ever. Whoa. Oh, whoa. What did I just do? Okay, well, that happened. So it works exactly the same as the old ones. That's pretty sick. Oh no, damn it, bro. Miles is my Spider-Man. I don't care what anyone says. Like, if you think that Andrew and Toby or Tom are, like, if you think that they're the best Spider-Man, good for you. For me personally, I prefer Miles. The thing is with Miles' character, right? I relate to him in so many ways. He basically are the same person in a way. By the way, fun little fact, my friends IRL, what they like to do is they actually call me Miles for some weird reason, because if you guys watched any of, like, the Top Gear Boy videos or any of my videos, like, they do call me Miles now and then. Like I said, I relate to Miles' character in so many ways, so I guess it makes sense. Like, even they know about that as well. Again, I'm all for it, to be fair. I don't mind it at all. I just want to try and find the mythics, to be honest. I've kind of learned to, like, you know, accept defeat, like, when it happens. I don't really get angry that much anymore when it comes to me losing in this game or any other game, if I'm honest. Ain't that bad, but if it comes to, if it's stupid ways, then I get annoyed, to be honest. Idiot. What are these roots about? So if you guys don't know, there's some earthquakes going on the map right now, and these roots are coming out of it. I don't know what the storyline for this chapter is still. Like, there was supposed to be a live event this season, but it got cancelled. I mean, I don't really care. Just because there's no live event for this season doesn't mean it's a bad season. Like, we've had so much good content this season. Are you trying to snipe me? I'm over here, boyo. Thank you.
Ooh. Ah!
No, you can't do that. That's not fair. That's not fair. Ah! Attack on Titan, X Spider-Man. Only in Fortnite. I'll be a pretty good advent narrator. Do you guys reckon? How the hell is it 5 people already? What? Oh, it's glowing as well. Okay, that's new. So when it's like 10 or 5 people, I guess it glows. That's pretty cool. Where are you going? Tom, you are a Spider-Man. Did you... What the trees do to you?
Hello, Mario.
Ah! Yes! Yes, gimme! Oh, is that the pulse rifle? It is, isn't it? Alright, hold on. Woo! Go catch me, boy! Rose is an idiot. Get out of it, boy! Let's go!
I then decided to do the random skin weapon challenge. So the skins I can use are Miguel, Gwen, and Miles. Miles has green weapons, Gwen has white weapons, and Miguel has blue weapons. And this is how it turned out.
Green weapons only, so let's try and go up here. All right, this is not a good start. Miguel, what's up? No! You're a clone tree for you, god damn it. Ah! I only just landed! She's in Slappy Shores somewhere. Unlike you guys, I'm gonna go to the actual factory. Oh my god, I just witnessed murder in front of me. Now I'm gonna murder him. Never mind, I only did 21 damage to him. That was so much. Oh god, there's so many people here. Gwen, where are you? For god's sake, woman. Where is she? Gwen? Oh, it is. Yo, Gwen. Alright, well, I know where to go for the Spider-Man mythics. Thank you, Gwen. What? That guy's actually insane. On a real, I actually love this game. I keep talking it all the time, but I love this game on a real. I'm sorry, dude. Come on, it's a stupid gun. Whoa, who shoots me and why did they shoot me? That was a Jesus Christ. All right, calm. Who? Okay, of course it's the lock-on pistol. I thought they've always that thing. Get out of it. Can I swing on this? I can stay on this! I can stay on this little thing! Yes! Come on, yes! It's my car! Yo, it's my whip! I'm gonna name my car Kevin. Kevin the car. That's his name. Kevin, what the hell's going on? Kevin! You're not McQueen! What are you trying to be McQueen for? Kevin! You just... What's going on? Kevin, what's wrong? Stay right there. I'll find some full fuel for you. Okay, that's not appreciated. Wait, Kevin, look! What's that? Oh my god! I forgot that happened! What? Note to self, never touch shiny things again. Whoa, what's that? Oh my god, not again! Jesus Christ! Ah! How are you still alive? Come on. Yes. Where the hell is this guy at? I'm trying to find him, but I just can't. Oh, he's there. No. Damn it. No, I was so close. The guy's camping like a loser.